There are three things I do when my life falls apart. Number one, I cry my eyes out and dry up my heart. Not until I do this will my new life start. So that's the first thing that I do when my life falls apart.